princess listened to him in silence. His small, toad like face, quite impassive. If it necessary, Monsieur, she said quietly when she had finished. That is all there is so to do, that is all there is to do. My maid has keys she will attempt to do with you. Does your maid always carry your keys, madame? Certainly, Monsignor, and if during the night one of the frontiers, the custom officials should require a piece of luggage to be opened. Silence, customs official require. The princess listened to him in silence. Her small toad-like face was quite impassive. If it necessary, monsieur, she said quietly when he had finished, that's all there is to it. My maid has the keys, she will attend it with you. Does your maid always carry your keys, madame? Asked for certainly, monsignor, and if during the night one of the frontiers, the customs official should require a piece of luggage to be opened. The old lady shrugged her shoulder. It's very unlikely, but in such case, the conductor would fetch him. You trust her then implicitly, madame? I have told you so already, said Princess quietly. I do not employ people whom I do not trust. Say yes, say for a thoughtful trust indeed and something in these days. It is perhaps better to have a homely woman whom one can trust than more a cheap maid. For example, some smart Parisian. Implicitly trust a Parisian. The old lady shrugged her shoulders. It is very unlikely, but in such case the conductor would fetch him. You trust her then implicitly, madame. I have told you already I do not employ people whom I do not trust. Yes, said Poirot. Trust is indeed something in these days. It perhaps better to have a homely woman whom one can trust more than a cheap maid, for example, some smart Parisian. Репетитор по скайпу с Маркишер 197.